Coles has announced it will cease selling soft-made plastic bags. The supermarket chain says it will phase out the 15-cent bags by the end of June in a bid to meet its sustainability goals. Other reusable options will still be available for those who forget their shopping bags when they're out. It's hoped the initiative will have a result of 230 million bags out of circulation by this time next year.